individual born on this planet is a great leader in making. All those leaders who made the history in walks of life were inspired by the role models when they were young and repeat inspiring in the later days in their young generation. Wish you all a great pleasant morning. Dear children, we commemorate the 116th birth anniversary of the great leader Mr. Kamarajar. Well, you will have questions learning in your minds and hearts. Who is the great man that we must celebrate? The questions: what he has done for children, how does he capture the important place in the history of Tamil Nadu? See the answers. Today, all over Tamil Nadu, we find primary schools, even in the remotest villages, children are given opportunity to learn. It is because of his love for children and hard work. It is a great commitment of Kamarajar, the former chief minister of Tamil Nadu, who stood for education for the poor. He lived a simple life. He was born in the little village in down south. He came up in life and political career by his hard work and undying desire to achieve in the field of politics by doing a lot of changes in education. He never compromised his life with a poor family background. He always had the willpower to go for his dreams. Today, we can be proud that we are educated, but behind our education, there is a mind who dreamed for the future of every kid in his states. It's none other than Mr. Kamarajar, who stood for education even with great opposition and negative comments. He inspired people about the importance of education. This is the reason he is called as a Karmaveera Kamarajar. He made a revolution in education by starting schools in all the villages, even in the remotest of all. He spent a lot of education in politics, became career during his administration, and called to be visionary of the future. He always kept the welfare of the people and more especially school-going children. It was he who started midday meals for their schools, for the kids. He never compromised values for any reason. He always respected the learned. He was even ready to sacrifice all the luxurious life for the cause of education. He gave a lot of importance for the values in life. He was a simple soul who could do anything for the cause of education. Dear children, the people of Tamil Nadu, by looking at his commitment to education, wanted to pay home to this leader for great service he had rendered to this land by reaching education to every nook and corner of Tamil Nadu. As students, you must learn the good quality of this great leader who stood for education. As we celebrate this day, let us thank for the wonderful school and for the committed parents who realized the need of education. Let us also thank all our teachers for making us great. Let long live the vision of the great inspired leader, Mr. Kamarajar. May his dream be filled in the hearts and minds of every leader of the nation, that education is the right of every child and they must take effort in reaching out to every child. Let long live education for the young generation to climb the ladder of success in your life. Have a wonderful day. Thank you, dears.